And new this morning, crews are on the scene of a crash in Manitowoc County. It happened in Whitelaw, that's near Valders, close to the post office on East Menasha Avenue. Manitowoc County dispatchers told us just a short while ago that a motorcycle hit a vehicle. We don't have any confirmation on any injuries, but we are going to keep you updated as details become available.